The percentage of genetically modified foods on the shelves of grocery stores and supermarkets has continued to increase over the years. More governments are accepting the production of GMO foods in their countries following the effects of climate change crisis that is being experienced globally.